See if you can find changes in matter by conducting investigations of your own. How will you know? Some evidence of chemical reactions include temperature change, color change, bubbling, and phase change. But be a good detective. Each of these signs could also be a physical change. The presence of bubbles could be new matter, a gas. Or it could mean that air was trapped during stirring. Thermometers can help you detect and measure temperature changes. Plastic bags and balloons can give evidence of a new gas. Wear protective clothing and goggles. Avoid strong chemicals like bleach, drain cleaner, and sulfuric acid. Never taste the substance unless you know for sure that it's safe.